Welcome back. I'm playing Warhammer 40,000 Sanctus Reach, and we're continuing on with our Horrors of the War campaign here. We are moving, and we just did Into the Breach, and now we have some skirmish missions. We have to do at least two of them to unlock the next campaign mission. So depending on the size, so a huge force, so probably only going to be able to do one skirmish mission today. It usually takes about an hour to go through one of these large maps here. Because usually can't table the enemy force fast enough not to have the enemy reinforcements show up. And then you're just turning into a massacre, stay alive situation. Alright. Decent map. For both of us, unfortunately. Get those land speeders out. Missile launchers. Heavy flamer. Get the rhinos. Wolf priest. Swift claws. Well, actually, I should probably go with the sky claws. Let's not bring those. Instead, do sky claws. Oh, I'm just short. Well, I guess we're gonna bring another blood claw then. So there's a narrow pathway here. So maybe what I'll do is I'll send small expedition force this way. This is blocked here, right? Yeah, so this is all, so most of the forces are gonna end up getting fought. Most of these battles are gonna end up getting fought in the middle. And maybe we'll send one of you over here too. We're not bringing you over there. All right, come on. Gotta keep moving up. Can come over here. Mr. Wolf Priest can hide back there. And Skyclaw can come over here. Alright. That should be good. Big hits. Surprised there's not more of them over here. Alright, well, how do I want to deal with this now? Guess let's just keep focusing them down. Here. Nice. And bring you here. Yeah, those guys are just Terminators. Can you shoot these guys? You can. Let's move you up here, I guess. Here.
Death to those who oppose the old father.
Guess we'll just move you there. Move you guys up one. Crack grenade. Ah, here's the Herald of Zinch. Need you to kill this guy. That is my top priority. Good. Ah, whatever. Just try it. Yeah, see? Good thing I tried. Look at all that. He even killed one. Alright, get you a melt, I guess. I don't like that too much. I should have attacked with them first. Their elusive seeker ammo. Oh, you can cut through here. Damn, I didn't appreciate that. Just forgot some friendly fire there. Good, you stopped them from using their abilities. And come here. Let's use a scare grenade here. Oop. And shoot. And frag him too. Just for good measure. Tell him who's boss. Alright, you've now leveled. Get your ballistic coats. Let's pull you back to here. Push in here. Throw your grenades over here. Good. These guys are stuck on the mountaintop. Oh, didn't move you forward. Guess we'll just move you like that. Very good. Actually, honestly, maybe I should just use you guys to kill some of these. Can't attack anybody else. Alright, I guess you're holding the line here, boys. Soul grinders are coming. Ah, jeez. Didn't realize you guys had leveled. Had you mixed up with the other one. Alright, definitely vengeance ammo. To get into a fight with the soul grinder. Hmm. Oh, you're my heavy flamers. For some reason, I thought you were my... Man, I'm having some movement difficulties here. Death to those who oppose the Let's move you up here. Smack these guys down. Good. Right into these guys' face. Do a bunch of attacks. Oh, good. Nurgle boys. Ah, damn it. Don't do that.
Strike from the skies, brother.
Kill. And you get your kill here. You're not gonna be able to kill him, but you can at least weaken him. Alright, more vengeance ammo. Honestly, I need to get you over there. Crack grenade and shoot into these guys. You shoot into these guys.
Death to those who oppose the
and barely do any damage. Honestly, he's probably gonna heal for more than what I'm doing. Let's go ahead and try to shoot these guys. Alright. Here comes Soul Grinder. Let's get back some morale here.
Strike from the skies, brothers!
That's kind of a bummer. And get another flanking attack.
Run them down.
Oof. Oh my gosh. That was pitiful. Alright, but you got him. Oh, Melta or Scare Grenade? I feel like you would be the guys that Meltas could be good on. Shit. I was expecting more guys, I'm not gonna lie. I wonder if he's got a bunch of his army hidden on a... I shouldn't say hidden, but stuck on a ledge somewhere. Cool.
It's like, hey friends, how about we heal? We're all getting shit kicked out of us. Wow, these guys just destroy everything. Yep. This is what happened. As they're stuck on the ledge. Ah, it's so frustrating.
Death to those who oppose the old father.
I'm just surprised that they didn't have the thought process to be like, hey, we should make it as part of our design that if it's going to auto-generate a map, there should always be a pathway off of the mountains.
Death to those who oppose the old father.
Now, in their defense, they're probably like, oh, no player is going to be stupid enough to do that, but doesn't help the AI at all. Oh shit! Even stuck on there, I was too stupid to, looks like I need to, get my shit together too. I'm talking shit about the AI and designers, but I wasn't even smart enough not to get my guys killed by units that are stuck on a freaking. Ledge. For what that's worth. You almost got him. Ah, you've leveled. That's such overkill for you. I hate to do it. Cool. Thanks for hurting your own guys like that. 30% chance to block projectiles. Alright, so there's nobody else stuck over here. That's good to know. So that just means we need to shift over to the right here. Well, I guess I'm gonna move in with you. There you go. Victory. You don't see that happen very often. Huge. Large, large. Huge, large, massive. Well, I guess if it gets to be too long, I could always split it off. Into multiple videos just to keep things moving. I hate to stop because I think I've only been playing for like 30 some minutes. Alright, ooh, Land Raider, Whirlwind, Venerable. Terminators, Storm Bolters. Land speeders.
missile launcher. Nope, or not. Well, guess that's everybody. Well, let's push forward. I'm a little worried that I'm not going to be able to get enough kills with a super elite army like this. Because they're probably going to have at least 100 units, I'd imagine. Well, maybe not 100, but at least 70, I'd imagine. 50. Alright, you guys start shifting over this way. The soul grinders. All right, let's send the missiles over here, I guess. Alright, well, I guess we're going to do this. Just shoot into the soul grinder. Kill these screamers. Here.
Come on, baby.
Uh-oh, I got guys flanking me. You guys get the hell out of there. This guy. I was really hoping that you would kill him. Good. Yeah, liquidated him. Just move you forward. Surprised and do more damage. That'll work. And let's move you out of there, do something like this. Something just blew up. Oh, I wonder if he has a knight. A knight with a thermal cannon. Shit, I bet he does. I bet that's exactly what I just saw. Here's the mystery forces over here too. Dude, any bigger hits than that?
those who oppose the All Father.
Shit.
Alright, well, let's keep moving, yeah.
Death to those who oppose the All
Father. All right, we're gonna move forward here. I'm sick of waiting. Oh my gosh. Well, there's the missing bullet crushers.
Death to those who oppose the
bloodletters. Man, I just cannot get my demon nomenclature down, can I? Oh, you fooled me by thinking you were trapped. You were just taking your sweet ass time. Alright, get your morale up. And how long do those Nurgle debuffs last for? Shit. Knew that just happened as soon as I heard that yell.
guessing they just spawned in reinforcements. Got to keep going forward and capturing points. Two HP. All right. Well, of course. Let's just move you up here and punch him. And you can come over here and hit him. Nice. And why don't we just let you punch him too? Alright. Run down here. Come over here. Please take those guys out. I guess you can help reinforce over here. He may just stomp my boys here.
We are the All Father's vengeance.
All right, nice. Yeah, I guess I would do that. You're broken, so let's just get you out of there. Why are you broken too? I don't like that too much. Shit. As much as I hate to engage him at an angle, I will. I've really got to move on here to keep advancing, because we're running out of turns here. I got to capture some points.
feeling, I guess. Alright, so these guys have this locked down. But I need you to get up here. Capture at least two of these points here. It seemed like that last burst was just out of spite. Maybe what I'll do is I'll keep you over here just to make sure he doesn't flank and capture any of these other points. Alright, I'd rather you heal a little bit every turn. You're there. So if I just run you up this way, this should be fine. Oh, I forgot about you. All right, good. Attack everybody.
Death to those who oppose the old father.
You just chill there. You can shoot here. And you just need a little more. Oh shoot, there's multiple guys here. I just want to level these guys up as much as I can here. Shoot him. So you kill this guy. Good. Excellent. And you shoot here. Definitely Tempest. Just keep chilling over here. All right, victory. Man, did it even take too long? I'm surprised. Alright, so I'm going to call quits here for the day. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.